The Buffalo Sabres came up with their second Super Rookie in a row. Last year it was Gil Perreault. This year it was Rick Martin. Martin took aim on Perreault's freshman record of 38 goals and snapped it with a grand total of 44. Here's number 39, the record breaker. Perreault continued his spectacular play in his sophomore season, tying Rick Martin for 15th in the NHL scoring derby with 74 points. The second busiest goaltender in the NHL in 1972 was the Sabres' Roger Crozier. Crozier appeared in 63 games. A crafty veteran, but still just 30 years old, the nimble Crozier gives Buffalo a steady hand in the net. This was the Sabres' second season in the NHL, and the future is bright. Building with youngsters, the likes of Perreault, Martin, Jerry Meehan, Steve Atkinson, and Don Luce, the Sabres are beginning to make their presence felt. Vancouver Canucks, also a second-year team, also came up with another talented rookie. In 1971, it was Dale Talon. This year, it was Joselu Gavremaa. Wearing number two, Gavremaa's heady defensive play showed consistency and poise not generally associated with rookie defensemen. On offense, Gavremaa was a pleasant surprise, racking up more points than a defenseman named Bobby Orr did back in his rookie season. Joselu Gavremaa, a name to remember for the Vancouver Canucks.